Bachchan to star alongside Aamir Khan in Thug. Hey Scoopers, you heard that right. While the rumors mill a buzz with the news of Aamir Khan starring in Yash Raj film's Thug, the news of Amitabh Bachchan also joining the actor was doing the rounds for quite some time. And now, putting all the speculations to rest, Amitabh Bachchan has confirmed sharing screen space with Aamir. Well, this will be the first time that two powerhouse actors will be seen together sharing screen space. Big B said, "It's a great honor and privilege to be working with Aamir and to be working with Yash Raj again, and also to work with Victor. I just look forward to that moment." When asked about the film, he revealed, "I don't know if I can talk much about the film at this moment. I haven't been given permission. All I can say is that it is a very exciting subject." Amitabh also reacted to the much-publicized title of the film Thug and said that the title hasn't been confirmed yet and in due course of time, Yash Raj will make an announcement regarding the same. Big B also stated that his film with Aamir will start early next year. The film will be directed by Vijay Krishnacharya, who also helmed Dhoom 3. Well, we are excited for more updates to come. Are you? For more revelations of B-World, subscribe Vscoop and hey, do not forget to hit like and share.
Don't forget to subscribe for more sizzling videos.